encouraging New Yorkers to stay home, indoors, tonight and tomorrow, whenever possible. A hazardous condition that we are facing. Should limit outdoor activity to the greatest extent possible.
Yeah, I can taste it. You can feel it. I can feel it in my lungs. And yeah, I gotta put the. I can still taste it through the mask.
I've never seen it like this. After 40 years of living here, this is bizarre.
Con esta crisis se suspendió el béisbol, se suspendieron obras de teatro. Bueno, veremos.